Taco, want to be in my video? Yeah? Yeah? Excuse my little doggy in the background. His name's Taco. He's my friend's dog. So if you hear like chewing and stuff like that, he's just like chewing my bed sheets. He's just been doing that. But hey guys, welcome back to this video. I apologize. I haven't posted in like 3 weeks, and like I have a good reason. It's not really a good reason, but it's just like a personal reason. I've just been like really just like cleaning everything out. I've been cleaning like everything about myself, like just mentally, emotionally, spiritually, and I've just been physically cleaning my room, just trying to like really hone in on like, you know, what I've been doing with like my life, like regarding school, regarding work, regarding things that I want to achieve. I've just been really in like a hermit mindset, and I've just been like trying to figure out like what is my why, and like why, like what is my why to continue to like become better and to do better. And I've just been like really just focusing on like trying to make myself better by building like better habits. And it just took like a lot of like self-reflection, a lot of just questioning myself and questioning like what I need to do. And I just really wasn't focusing on like creating content, but I am now. I just want to give you guys a quick update of where I'm at in my life right now. And it's like I'm gonna be 25 next year, which is super crazy. And I've just been preparing for like things to come, and I've just been like in my ice, or like not really, but my self-reflective stage. I'm not really isolating myself, but I'm definitely taking more time, like just more alone time, not really isolating, because I don't think I'm a person who can like isolate myself. I do love people, and I love my relationships and my friendships that I have. So I just don't like to isolate too much, if that makes sense. But I've just spending a lot of alone time and just like really getting to know myself, and just developing my relationship with myself, with God, and with what I want to do for the world, and just trying to become a humble servant for the world, and just trying to like figure that out. You know, I've just been like really just honing in, and I would love to know, you know, use this time for like reflections. Definitely like reflect down below, like comment down below, like where are you at within your life, and let's also, you know, where are you at currently right now? What do you want to accomplish? And what can you say about your past that you're proud of, or that, you know, what are the lessons that you've learned from your past? Three points in the comments down below. Like, I would love to hear like what you've learned, and you know, within this time, within this like period of me not posting, like what did you learn? You know, I'm just very curious. We're here to connect, we're here to reflect, and we're here to like move forward and to like do better. So yeah, that's just where I'm at right now. I'm super excited for 2024. I don't know, 2024, it just sounds like a great year. It just sounds like, I just feel like I've been like this whole entire year, I've just been like I've been like, you know, prepping the ground and just like really doing like the ugly, dirty work. Prepping the soil, toiling the soil, and like I've just been like planting and trying to like water all the fruits that I'm that I've like planted. And now it's like 2024, I feel like I'm gonna be seeing sprouts into like what I'm doing. So yeah, 2023 was just such an ugly year. Or it wasn't ugly, it was kind of ugly, so many ego deaths. But I would love to learn, you know, where are you at now? What are the things that you're proud of? What are the lessons that you've learned from your past? And what do you want from yourself in the future. I'm so excited to like develop more into my YouTube videos, and I'm just very excited to where we're going to be going as a community. And I'm so excited to see us all become better than what we were before. You know, we're not doing better, we're doing different. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little update. Please, I really want to know, like, what, you know, where are you at now? Where were you before? What lessons you've learned before? What's something you're proud of yourself? And where do you want to be, and or what goals do you want to achieve for the future? I really want to know. And yeah, just stay tuned. 2024 is gonna be such a fun roller coaster. And yeah, let's get going. I'll see you guys in my next video.